Is this a dangerous fad? It's a serious accident waiting to happen. Then,
after returning from a trip to Hawaii, I've been experiencing some pretty horrendous symptoms. Headaches, nausea, blurred vision. Doctors, can you help me figure this out?
Plus,
everyday anxiety is good, actually critical for our survival.
The doctors.
Friday at noon on WBNX, we're better together.